Mr. Chairman, Mr. Secretary General of the ITU, elected official of the ITU, Excellency Ministers, ladies and gentlemen. First of all, on behalf of the delegation of Vietnam, I would like to express our sincere thanks to the government of the United Arab Emirates for the warm welcome and hospitality extended to all of us. Secondly, I wish to share with you on the increasingly important role that ITU is playing in fostering the sustainable development of global ICT. And thirdly, with respect to the policies and strategic plans of the ITU in the next 4 years, I would like to highlight some of the essential issues from the perspective of Vietnam as follows. First, on priority of ITU, we appreciate ITU's effort in supporting member states in improving the policies and regulatory environment in order to catch up with the rapid development of new technologies. So, in response to new challenges, our priorities should be given to, first, providing more policy directions on emerging trends, particularly on the fourth industrial revolution ecosystem, artificial intelligence, digital transformation, and on cybersecurity. Second, promoting collaboration with other international organizations such as ISO, UNESCO, etc., to provide policy guidance on cross-sectoral issues such as smart city, digital transformation, data governance, etc. Third, fostering capacity building programs and technical assistance for developing countries, particularly in dispatching experts, consulting on legal and regulatory frameworks. Second, on the collaboration of ITU members. ITU is at the heart of ICT world and in a unique position to promote collaboration among member states, especially developing countries. I wish to take this opportunity to emphasize the need for ITU members to work more closely, particularly in sharing information and experience in bridging the digital divide, promoting digital inclusion and digital literacy. Also on cooperating in cross-border and regional issues, such as cybersecurity, e-commerce, e-certification, and recognition of ICT skills. And also on promoting public-private partnership, joint effort in establishing an enabling environment for research and development for ICT innovation and digital businesses. And third, on the support and cooperation between Vietnam and ITU, I would like to say that Vietnam is committed to actively participating in ITU programs and working closely with other members to promote ICT development and jointly address common ICT issues. In supporting the work of ITU, we have nominated a senior official, a current member of RIB, Mr. Duan Quang Hoan, for the post of member of RIB for second term. And at this PP, we do hope that Mr. Duan Quang Hoan will continue to have your support with your vote to be re-elected for the second term. In concluding, Excellency, thank you very much, and I wish our PP a great success. Thank you.